what's my neighbor's name? No idea.
No, no.
Actually, I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I
say hi and bye to them, but I never asked them about their name before.
Funny how the ones who live closest to us are the ones we're the least close to. While many of us can't even name one neighbor, Yishun resident James Chen knows not one, not two, but...
over 200 neighbors.
My name is James Chen, 37 this year, and living in Yishun. I started this food initiative in July of 2018. So what we do on a weekly basis, especially on the weekends, is we actually compile orders from the neighbors of both Signature at Yishun as well as Criterion. And then we will actually go to the store. Once when the orders are collected, the neighbors will then pick up from a fixed pickup point. At the end of the day, I think since I'm going to get this food for my own family, you know, like I can just like go out of my way to get a few additional orders more for the rest of the neighbors. I am a foodie at heart, so I believe that in terms of good food finds, you know, like instead of just sharing via a blog, I think it's good to actually like let the residents taste the food for themselves and be their own judge. We started this group with close to about 10 members. So now we have close to 200 members.
Hey, hi.
This food chat has helped me to know more neighbors. Some of those whom I would not have expected to have known for starters, but all came together, you know, like based on the love for good food. A warm hi can actually go a long way to break the ice. And actually, if you open your mind, you might actually find out that there are much more lines of similarities that you have with your neighbors than you might actually initially expect.
You don't have to buy food for dozens of neighbors. Being a greater neighbor starts with just one.